Jesus wasn't exactly known for boozing around and picking up strange. He was kind of a milquetoast. Maybe it was because he was the Son of God. Or maybe it was because he was happily married. Somewhere amid all this Coptic gobbledygook scrawled in a 4th century fragment of papyrus is the phrase, "Jesus said unto them, my wife... dot dot dot." The rest is cut off, but researchers at Harvard are convinced the fragment is authentic. Now, they're not claiming that this is evidence that Jesus actually had a wife. More like evidence that whoever wrote this gospel thought Jesus had a wife. But still, Mrs. Jesus Christ. Did she look like Callista Gingrich? Did they sleep in separate beds? Did she get on him about the whole Messiah thing, or was she chill? Whatever the case, Mary Magdalene's gotta feel pretty cheap right about now. Yeah, I'll wash your feet. When you put a ring on it!